two pitches last time up. Right-handed hitter. The Pino pitch swung on. Fly ball rammed to deep left center field. Going back on a Tommy Field near the triangle. It is gone. And just like that, Gleyber Torres on his first Triple-A home run has given Scranton Wilkes-Barre their first lead of the night. It's 3-2. The Yankees' number one prospect came into tonight hitting under 200 in 11 games for Scranton Wilkes-Barre. He has a walk, a single, and now a home run tonight. And that will spell the end of the evening for Johan Pino.